How to make a good breakfast. Step one, grab your supplies. Step two, cut the bagel to fit the toaster. Step three, throw both halves of the bagel in the toaster. Four, wait for the bagels to get brown in the toaster. Five, take the bagels out of the toaster. Six, butter both halves of the bagel. Seven, pour a drink of your choice. Eight, sit and enjoy.